Stars of the show have arrived.
This performance is a real dud.
Go on ahead.
To die for him is an honor.
You did well to make it off that mountain alive. Now let's get going. Look at that mountain. This was more than a mere party. Still, the blossom is so beautiful. But Tokichiru must be stopped. Ah, of course. I want to share this with you. I owe you, after all. Look at that.
It is intriguing indeed. It seems that somehow the tree's roots possess a power that can shake heaven and earth. I see. You mean to say there are things even you don't fully understand? Well, in any case, we don't know what lies ahead. Be on your guard.
Thank you. this demon's scalp. I am truly sorry, my lord.
Go ahead. I'll deal with the yokai down below. Take care. Here, take this with you. You go ahead. Thank you.
Each time a part of my dream comes true, something breaks. Something shatters. Dreams and the stones have a price. Who was it who said that?
Be punished for what you have done. You shall fall at the hand of Hirano Nagayasu. My lord.
Nothing would please my lord more than your death.
Yeah. Thank you. I have hunted countless times.
Forgive me, Masanori. My lord, may victory be yours.
You've seen these cherry trees in full bloom before. Have you not? They're the perfect spot for your grave. Just like old times. Remember how I brought you round when we first met? After my parents abandoned me, I dreamed of reaching the top. Those gleaming stones granted me my wish. I stood at the very pinnacle. But I wanted too much. And that red light beckoned me on. I didn't know it was the darkness that devoured dreams. Birthed the stones. The nightmare that gripped me grew and grew. I thought it would last forever, until finally you woke me. that is what broke me. The light of the Sohaya. I shall discard this vessel, but know that I live on.
Will you come to meet me? You have grown strong. Now Otakimaru awaits. Facing him is your destiny. I witnessed it all, you know.